All right, so today I'm gonna try to wrap this dash bezel I made out of steel for my Nova in some suede back headliner material so it looks pretty, using DAP Wellwood contact adhesive and a Harbor Freight paint gun. We'll see how it goes. I put this press and seal down to keep the lid from being welded on. Pour some reservoir here. Another piece of press and seal. Lid back on. All right. It's important to get your little siphon to the front of the cup. Otherwise, you won't use all of it. Down. Alright. There we go. Got to spray adhesive on both sides here. Now I need to spray this cloth, foam side. Here. All right, it's been a couple of minutes. Now that that's dry, let's see what we can do here. Start at the bottom, gonna work my way up. getting this face flat is most important to me right now. Wrap it around the sides. Gotta spray more adhesive. See? Gotta sit kind of flat. So now I'm cutting my gauge openings. I just did my air vent one. Basically just cutting little strips here. Just pushing down the edge here because I've got a little plastic inserts to go in.
So here it is assembled and mocked up. I built little ABS bezels in here and back here for my speedhut gauges. Got my stereo cutout done and then my three switches over there. The small one over there is dimmer for the gauges. The only thing I got left to do is put in the AC duct and the stereo when I get to it. So, looks a lot better as you can tell. That's wrapped in suede.